A Disneyland wedding proposal has gone viral. A man held up a sign, as you see here, asking his boyfriend to marry him as they were going down the big drop on Splash Mountain. Chris, the boyfriend, said he didn't even see the sign until the ride was over, and he actually saw, this is the photo, the tourism photo that you get after. He said he instantly cried when he saw it and saw the sign, "Chris, will you marry me?" Most people usually decide to pick a more romantic spot at Disney, like the castle, but guess he wanted to make a splash.